Local church communities are coming together to pray for those affected by the recent overdose epidemic. For months, we've been updating you on a spike in heroin overdose deaths, including a reported 9 deaths in the city of Taunton alone in 2014. An interfaith prayer vigil is going to be held on Sunday at the Baptist Church of All Nations to help support families affected by the crisis and to provide help for people struggling with addiction themselves.